Alright, what's up everybody? Welcome back to my channel. It's Roko, back yet again playing God of War. Hope you enjoyed the last video. Thank you for liking and for the love. I truly appreciate it. Makes me one step closer to becoming monetized on YouTube, but I'm glad you could be here with me. And thank you for joining. And be sure if you enjoy this video, be sure to like, share, and subscribe. And also, you can follow me on social media. Follow me on Twitter. It's Roko underscore. Could also help with the channel and the videos if you want. I have a Patreon. The links will be in the description, and also with my social media. All right, let's get right into this. Let's go.
To Yuna. We're going to
Johan.
find the long lost realm of the giants.
Oh yeah, we left off. We just cut off Mimir's
Inconvenient.
head.
Yeah, that's just what I was going to say.
Just left off with we cut off Mimir's head after we met him. So, and we're on our way to Jotunheim, the land of the giants. Okay, damn. Love how this separate, like, shit. His head turning purple? Yeah, his head is turning purple. Like, it's like decaying. It's like his head is decaying on my belt. Let's see. Oh, time to go to Freya. Oh.
Soon we'll be able to translate those Muspelheim runes.
Oh, okay, 3 or 4. I'm so close.
To the witch's house.
Yes, the woods with the blood red leaves, south of the lake. I know just where to go. Hope she made it back from Alfheim and can bring the mirror. You seem nice. Before you cut off his head.
Man cannot be harmed, Balder. Ooh. I'm gonna teleport. Can I? I want to make sure I don't miss anything. Okay, nothing. No chest, no treasure, no hacksaw. Wow, teleport.
Look at this place. This must be a branch of the world tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, I know. I can't believe it was Balder that came to our house.
Balder.
The Aesir, though. Balder. And you fought him. And won.
Yes.
One of Odin's sons, Thor's brother. And now he's hunting us with his nephews. Why is this happening?
If we can raise the head, you can ask him.
Okay. You know, it's silly, but I secretly hope we find a giant somewhere in that mountain. I guess they really did leave Midgard, except for the serpent. He may be the last of his kind. Are you the last of your kind, too? Is that why you don't like to talk about
my kind?
I mean, your
my
family.
Kind?
Before mother and I. Where you came from? Mother? A father?
Now is not the time for that.
Yes, sir.
What? I'm on a fucking break. Don't hear me screeching at you whenever you're twiddling your short and curlies.
Leave him, boy.
No, crap. Well, you already soiled my solitude, so you may as well join me.
You're not hungry.
Good. It's not what I was offering.
Saw your brother again.
Congratulations. And I'm sure you'll let him go and Roger my axe good and plenty again. Hmm? Let's see the damage. Little canker throat wouldn't know proper weight and balance if it were dangling off his chut. He eating well enough?
I guess.
Good. All better. Now what the fuck else you want, huh? Times he gets so wrapped up in his work, Sentry hasn't the sense to sip us up. And if he does remember, good luck getting him to cook his own meat. Guess I got all the stomach in the family. Along with the smarts.
You miss him.
What, that spit-fister? What do you know?
I just mean...
Hey, do you mind? Trying to concentrate here, already on a break from my break. Okay, what's good?
Talon Bow.
Say the word, kid.
Definitely needs it.
Shoot your old man now, or me. What else?
Anything else I could sell? Let me see. Artifacts?
I'm sure that's a load off your mind.
Nope.
Alright, what'd you break?
Chest armor. That's not... Rest, let's see.
Make you something? You think what you want?
Let's compare. Oh, first. Now I'm trying to upgrade talisman. Dust the realms.
What do you need, kid? Oh, you make up your mind?
Okay. Enchantments.
Nah. Sorry you wasted my time.
Fuck off, asshole. Let's see. Oh, waste. Any sockets? Nothing. Let's add something. Thank you. Yeah, so much to choose. I have to choose one. Let's go this one. And I was like so much to choose. Damn. So. Oh, I can't add it to him. Okay, let's look at skills. For Atreus first, let's see. Yes. For me, let's see. Close combat. Shield combat. Sure. It's very important. All right, we're good. We're all good. All right.
What is the path back to the witch?
First, we need to find a boat.
Do you remember the way back to the witch from here?
That way, behind the big statue of Thor. Story.
One more. There was a horse. The horse sought vengeance upon his enemy, a stag. But he could not kill the stag alone. The horse met a man, a hunter, and made a deal. He took the man's bit and bridle and allowed him to ride in the saddle on his back. Together, they killed the stag, and the horse tasted victory. But the hunter would not release the horse. And made a slave of him.
So getting revenge cost him his freedom. Hope it was worth it.
It was not.
Door.
Huh?
The water dropped.
And the serpent rose. Right. I knew that. Sakuma! I know she's really powerful, but you really think the witch can bring a head back to life?
She seems competent in her craft. And we have nothing to lose.
If she can't bring it back to life, can we keep the head?
No. But you may feed it to the fish.
Okay.
You too. I love how you take pleasure in that.
That's good.
Markedly so. It's good. Oh, stay on here. Damn, sister. Oh, it's such, oh, it's just a cave, yeah. And we have access to Dresden's powers. Let's see. Oh. Okay, I gotta find the letters. Oh shit.
Boy.
Another map. Great. This is locked up good.
Sure. Yep. Okay.
Really? see another one of those bowls of sand up there. That I drew the runes into? Not sure how we reach it.
I'm sure Mirror's head will be fine. Let's see. Oh. This.
Sandals. There are different runes written along the side of this one.
What does it say?
Another riddle. Feed me not, we both are doomed. Overfeed me, all consumed.
The answer might be near, like the other.
Bow.
Good. All right. Do this. I love it. I'm exploring the cave while I have a like decaying head on my belt. Eh, sure. Murder of Crows. 129 seconds. It was long. Right from the wolf. Stun. Nine crow. Let's try it. Retrace. The rest of the letters for the chest. Can I tumble you down? Okay. Damn. That's kind of close. Not far away, but somewhere close. Let's see what's this. Oh, I see it. Only one more. Oh. Let's see, right here.
Alright, that's good.
Nice. Let's see. This is the last letter. Where's the last one? Gotta be here.
Atreus, to me.
I'm coming.
like forcefully. I thought I spotted it. Let's see. It's gotta be close. Did I miss something up there? Let's see. It's gotta be here somewhere. Last letter. C. Okay, I think it works right there. Looking high or low. Last letter, C. Okay, last one. It's kind of here. Where is it? Gotta be close, but not too close, but not too far away either. Yeah, let me see. I want to try something. Okay, that didn't work. Only on the. On the presumed spot, then I think everything else is useless.
Chest.
That's it. Let's see. Nothing. Kind of like high, low. I don't want this thing forever. I want to be here. Let's see. Anyway, let's go back. I'll be stuck here. I'll make sure I find it. Keep progressing. Oh my god, is that it? Oh god, it was like way up.
Last one. I bet this will lead out.
God, like really far away though. I just gotta run back, get the unlock the sealed chest. So we got, hope it's worth it. Finally, max rate, okay.
Decipher those Muspelheim runes. It also contains the travel room. Should we go visit the fire room?
Ooh. The fire room. What's here? Nope, that's the way out. Nope, gotta meet the witch. Ride this dead head on my belt. Oh, wrong one. Oh, was that the, was that going the right way? I thought it would be like what we get up, what we got out last time. Okay, never mind.
Turn back, AC. Guess the gods aren't welcome here. There he is! I hope he remembers us. Huh. Neat. How's it going, Charlie? Is your witch friend here?
What is that name?
That's what he told me it was. Or what it sounded like in my head, anyway. Charlie.
Right behind!
What does it say?
Death to the Raven God, Lord of the Hanged.
What does it say?
Sir, state their needs upon all who trespass.
I want to explore more before we go inside. What's this? Oh shit.
Another one of those sandals.
What does it say?
Falcon, hawk, and turtle dove. Swim aloft in oceans above. Huh?
Those runes on the rock.
They don't spell anything. It's gibberish.
What's here? It's chain.
I'm sure we'll find the answer around here somewhere.
Here, boy.
Oh! The rest of the runes were hidden over the hill. That's Vinder. Wind!
Back to the sand bowl.
Oh, probably that's what can unlock the sealed chest. Okay. Back to the sand bowl.
Draw it.
Sir. Vinder.
Oh shit.
Look what it did.
Nice. That's what we got here. Storm Elk summon a spiritual spectacle elk that charges just like energy as it walks. Yeah, I mean, it looks cool, but probably, yeah, probably. Maybe I'll, I don't know, maybe I'll use it or not. What's this? Oh. Alright, let's go see the witch.
Father, she is here! It is so good to see you again. I knew you weren't dead.
Hello.
Oh, can you bring a head back to life?
I'm not sure I understand what... Wait. Where did you get those? The arrows. Give them to me, now.
They were a gift.
Do as she says, boy.
These arrows are dangerous. They're wicked.
They look cool.
You
Come
find
on.
Any more, you destroy them, understand? Do you understand? Say it!
I understand. If I see them, I'll destroy them.
Yeah, chill vibes here.
It's all I ask.
But they look cool looking green.
Please, take my arrows in their place.
Cash green, though.
I have no need for them anymore.
Alright.
Now, what's this about a head? Do you have any idea who this is? Did you kill him?
At his request.
Sure.
He claimed you could revive him.
Me? Are you sure you heard him right?
Please?
Take him to the table. Pamela. It's been a long time since I've practiced the old magic. Hold him there. Let's have a look. Well... Thankfully, his head hasn't decayed much, and his brain is still intact.
I have to walk around with it.
Nice clean cut.
Good. Nice.
Cutting off his head of all people. I sure hope you know what you're doing. Now, hold his head under the water, and don't let go. I mean it. That's enough.
It worked!
Let me see him. Mimir? You there?
Yes.
Good.
Oh. Hello, Freya. Been a long time. You look well.
What I did for them. As far as I'm concerned, death suits you better.
I'd bow if I could, Your Majesty. Forgive me. Had I known the witch in the woods was Freya herself, I never would have suggested this.
Freya? The goddess Freya?
You didn't know either. Sorry.
When word gets out that Mimir is free, the wrath of Odin won't be far behind.
You are God.
Our God.
Leader of the Vanir once, yes. But no longer.
You did not think it important to tell me.
Are you really going to lecture me about that?
Oh, she went there.
Really, boy.
But...
Now.
You're welcome.
Why did you do that?
We cannot trust her.
Because she's a god?
Have I taught you nothing, boy?
But she's helped us a lot.
She lied.
Some people value their privacy. Best not to judge, brother.
When I require your counsel, head, I will ask.
Fair enough. Get me to Tyr's temple in the Lake of the Nine, and I'll get you to Jotunheim as promised.
We know the temple. What's there?
Only the last living giant in Midgard. Who better to tell us the way?
The World Serpent? Wait, do you know how to talk to him?
Indeed. He speaks an obscure tongue more ancient even than these mountains. None are left in Midgard who speak it. Except, of course, for me.
You do?
That's true. You wouldn't know it to look at him, but Jormungandr is a sparkling conversationalist.
Yeah, once I take the boat. Here, I probably keep telling another story. Alright. I look into, fast pace this one, take my time.
So, Mimir, why did Freya spit in your face?
No. Speak of Baldur. He claims nothing harms him.
Aye, Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Boasting of a god. Everyone has a weakness.
Not him, I'm afraid. Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats. Physical or magical.
You just said that, Mimir.
Did I?
What is the source of this power?
Well, as I recall, it involved, a spell?
Mimir?
Parts of my brain must still be coming back to life. Just need a moment to finish waking up.
Hope he's not broken.
Dock us near the bridge.
Mimir, you never did tell me why Freya spit in your face.
Enough. No stories. Not while on foot. Our focus is the road.
Completely understand. I'll finish later, lad.
Ed, how do we speak to the serpent?
There's a horn on a platform at the middle point of the bridge. Take me to it.
Finally! That horn!
Oh, I had to do it. All right, guess. Are you done to speak to the world serpent?
Good. Now put my lips to the horn. Statue made in honor of Thor, and seeing as the world serpent absolutely abhors the fat dauber, he was probably sick of looking at it.
But doesn't that hurt?
Well, he and Thor have a bit of an unpleasant history between them. Or they will, anyway. So I guess waking up to see it was worse than the thought of lumps of solid stone passing through his gullet. You want me to ask him?
No. Our only concern is Jotunheim.
Right, wish me luck.
Oh,
chance he remembers me. Why you? Oh no, that's not right. Mokuno.
Dropped even further. You can see more of the realm towers and statues. I haven't seen new places to explore along the shore.
Where is this chisel?
Find me a boat, and we'll go from there.
All right, nice. Let's check the side quest. I'll do one. Ooh, the fire realm. Let's try that.
So when we get to the boat, we can either look for that special chisel now, or go exploring for a little while. I'm happy with whatever you want to do.
Oh there! Got another favor to ask you two.
What do you want, dwarf?
I got another lead on my old pal on Vari. Meet me at the Lawn Soother Mines. There's some fancy-dancy loot in it for you.
Another lead? But we already found it. Well, found his hand anyways.
I'll explain at the mines. These ones is just south of the river pass. Now you two want something, or are you just gonna stand there all gag scrapped and slack jawed?
Well, you asked for a favor, you better treat him with respect.
What'll it be?
Chest armor?
Pull the ring off on Vari's hand at the Velander.
She looks badass.
Fella was always tampering with souls and dark rituals and matters of the night, see? Just the sound of his hammer flattening metal were enough to stoke my fires all blissful. Shit, you better clear out before I get all frisky.
The Smalding Emperor. Oops.
Oh my god, I don't have any resources for that.
Next time, I guess.
Fire realm.
This began with Baldur.
He just knocked on our door.
Baldur of Asgard just knocked on your door?
Yeah, he just showed up and started a fight. He said he wanted to know something. He said, I know what you are.
Oh, well, we'll circle back to that later. What exactly did he want to know?
I was on it before by then.
He said I already knew what he wanted. Perhaps he mistook me for another.
Yeah, that's quite interesting.
Hot here, but is that snow?
Ash. It only falls like that for great fires.
The whole realm is a great fire, the source of fire itself, and all the sun and stars, if legend is to be believed.
Should we believe? I mean, we're here, and we're not on fire.
Not yet.
Well, you know, I suppose it's cooled considerably since the dawn of creation, hasn't it? Niflheim isn't exactly ice these days either. It's in the nature of things. Extremes are tempered by time. Fires burn colder, men grow old and grey, heads are chopped off and attached to belts. Such is life.
Okay, Mimir.
Let's explore. This is... Mupel, Muspelheim. I hope I'm saying that right. Part of hell. Except that everything's not on fire constantly on this. Let's see. Just in case. Oh, he's already here.
Look here. Another.
This one's called Surtur. Must be a fire giant.
Aye, the first and original.
makes a flaming sword.
A weapon of legend.
He fights Thor and Odin. But is that the past or the future?
That may be a matter of perspective.
Oh, it's just we're in a fire, the fire realm. It's, I got out of socket, that's very important. Where's for the armor? Yes. This one's very, okay. Resistant to burn damage by 50%.
Let's get you squared away, man. Something for the boy? What else? Check back soon.
I love how he's just working here around all this shit. Like, nah, this shit doesn't bother me.
Listen, I hear a voice.
Another elf?
I don't think so. It's coming from up there.
Going to the volcano. Yes, I need that. Let's go back.
The voice! It's just around this corner. Oh. It's a great big sword. It wants to know if we're ready to train?
Train, complete the trials, unlock the next arena. Let's try to warm up, see where we get a great deal where we're fighting.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Kill him before the time runs out.
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir.
Oh, it's big enough.
It'd be nice to find some incense just once. The smell of brimstone gets old quickly.
Let's do it again.
It says there's another level to this challenge. Harder than before.
Let's go.
Be ready, boy.
I am.
Thank you.
Another gate opened up.
Save this case.
So, nobody lives here, do they?
Only a fire giant could be at home here. And according to prophecy, we won't see them again till Ragnarok.
Oh, nice. A door.
There's another sword. This must be the next challenge.
Let's try this one. Try to warm up.
What's your
Oh, yes.
We won!
I'll do another challenge.
It begins.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Ah, shit, so close.
Try to prove my attacks.
Breathing in ash.
Imagine breathing it in from your throat stump.
I really can't.
Wait, everything that touched will ever. Like one thing I touched never in my hand.
Oh, wow.
God,
it's a lot of waterfall.
Please.
It's a lava fall.
Yes, this isn't at all terrifying, is it?
Another challenge.
Another sword. I wonder how many of these there are. Oh, it's six. The voice says six.
Challenge.
I've seen one of those before. They look like they're
ready.
Kill guns to break damage. Elite shield. Killed this guy. Got the shield. Blind.
How many of these there are? Oh, it's six. The voice says six.
Run straight.
Ready?
Ready.
Down,
wonder how many of these there are.
Yeah, I'm only seven. That's alright. Make good progress.
The voice says six.
All right, let's go back to the main quest.
So who are those two men with Balder? Are they really the sons of Thor?
Aye, Magni and Modi. Two bigger twits you won't likely find in the halls of Asgard. They'll do anything their uncle puts them up to.
We are fools.
Well, dangerous fools, to be sure. When they work together, they're formidable. But too often, it's a petty competition. Terribly strong, even as children. I remember the time Hrungnir the Brawler fell upon Thor.
Another time, Head.
Aww. All right, let's see if I can get some new armor.
Let's get to it.
Oh, fuck yeah. So, cool down. Let's see. I have 48.
Kid.
Health stones, cruises. Increase damage. Reduces the recharge time. Increase damage. Let's see. Stones. Yeah, so many. Let's go this one.
You know, being small like us, that's natural. Blessed to hit. What more you need?
Chest armor. I don't know.
Okay, if that'll hold you for now.
All do want the arms, the armor. Resourceful.
Kid. You again.
Fire shield. It's equipped, I think. Increase the chance. Yeah, let's go this way.
Looks good.
Nice, right?
See you next, where's I see you?
Almost forgot. Brock, this is our new friend Mimir.
We've met.
Oh, why didn't you say so?
He knows why. I know why. You know why.
Wyatt, no more of this.
You know what? Sorry I brought it up.
Let's look at what we know. Baldur is Odin's finest tracker, bar none. If he wants you, you have to consider the possibility that Odin wants you. And as for what Odin wants, on this I have some expertise.
What could we have that Odin doesn't? He's like the king of gods.
Of the Aesir, aye. But his reach is not unlimited. And where he cannot reach, he is preoccupied with going. He certainly tortured me enough about it over the years.
What's got you all bum-fuzzled over there? Get going!
Under the bridge, keep rowing towards the statues of the oarsmen, then thread past between them.
I like it. I like how me and Trey are dick down the road. Nice. Save.
Tell me why Freya spit in your face.
Well, she blames me in large measure for her present circumstances, and not totally without reason. It all goes back to the long war between the Aesir and Vanir. Prior to that, wars for the Aesir were easily won, but the Vanir have proved their equal and...
Let's get... Oh, skills, yes. Improve on that. Shoot combat. Massive increase her damage, yes.
Exacted devastating damage. Both sides suffered tremendous losses. And for many of us, quite frankly, war was simply no fun anymore. But a rather senseless waste of precious life. Wouldn't you agree, brother? Precisely. Enough was enough. And at last, Odin's most brilliant advisor became determined to find a more enlightened path. He set about to broker a peace between the gods. Took some convincing, but ultimately Odin was persuaded to marry his deadliest enemy, a certain Vanir goddess, legendary not only for her fertile beauty, but her genius at the very Vanir magic that Odin had long aspired to master.
Freya married Odin? What was in it for her?
It was a sacrifice to protect her people.
Sorry, guys, I want to hear a story.
Of love. Truly, she deserves better than she got. But of course, there's more to that story.
Ready yourself, boys!
Nightmare! What awful pain!
Look here.
Something useful here.
Oh, my rifle. Oh, what's this? Elevator.
Oh.
can read what this says now. But it's a name. Air! Whoa! The name made it light up.
It's the name of one of the Valkyries. That's quite curious.
All right, let's go back. Okay, what's this one? Let's go here.
Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe a whetstone?
Us here.
What is this place?
Could it be? The Eight Thrones.
Stop being coy, Head. Do you know this place or not?
I'm Mimir, the smartest man alive. I know many things.
Well, whatever this place is, it looks important.
To who? There is little of value here.
All right, something here. Let's go back. By that way, I have to go back to where I came.
Yeah!
Oh, here we go. Let's go back to the quest. On to Jotunheim.
Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe a whetstone? Yes, my young man?
Silver enough resources. Oh, I'm summoning a raging. Oh, damn, I want to try that one. I want to try this one. But first, I got to sell some stuff.
I'm sure that'll come in handy.
Ah, shit, I need 4,000 more. Let's see. Resources.
Well, don't buy anything on
mine.
Yeah,
there later. Mason's channel.
I can't believe Odin and Freya were ever married.
Love and hate are more closely intertwined than you might imagine. For instance, Odin hates the giants and they him. But Thor's own mother was the giantess Bjorgi, one of Odin's great loves. You know what? I'll tell this one later.
From this realm too early.
Who's this?
You who walks among the living, my beloved Gulvig calls to me. She yearns for peace, yet her remains lie in pieces. I beg of you, make my Gulvig whole again.
You want us to collect her bones? Gross.
Gulvig's Sather magic knows no bounds. She can reunite you with those you've lost.
Really? How?
Boy,
I can smell your grief, child. Rest assured, her magic is strong enough to create bridges between life and death, if only for a short while.
Boy, we are leaving.
They've taken three of...
Yes, upgrade the swing.
Sweep Gulvig's bones and spread them across the lake. Bring me her bones, child. Gulvig will reward you.
Ah, good. The special chisel is ahead past this gate.
Bones.
Why?
Didn't you hear him? We could talk to Mom again. If we keep an eye out.
Look
while
if
we...
you wish, boy. I will not be distracted by this fool's errand. This chisel we seek. What is it?
I'm glad you asked, actually. I have just the story for you. There was a giant once, named Thamur. A very giant giant. Who, despite his mountainous size, was without question the greatest stonemason this world had ever seen. Proud Thamur hoped to one day pass his vast knowledge onto his son. But young Hrimthur had the heart of a warrior. Perhaps the father had too much fear in him, or the son too little. Either way, the quarrel of theirs spiraled out of control, and the overworked stonemason, bonk, struck his son. Hrimthur ran off into the night, feeling shame and regret, Thamur chased after his son, but in his emotional state, soon found himself wandering Midgard, lost and alone. Sadly, he caught the eye of the one person he didn't want to meet alone that night, so far from home. Thor.
And what happened next?
You'll see.
Ooh. Shields.
Thor killed him. No. He fell in the village?
Aye. When Thamur fell, he crushed a charming place famed for worshipping the Vanir god Njord. Thor always took credit for planning that one. The truth is, the sweaty ball bag just got lucky.
And we're here.
Dangerous beast. We will take him down together.
Chisel.
The tip of one, yes. A very, very giant chisel.
That big crystal on the top is raining on the thing.
Magically sealed, I'm afraid.
Didn't seem to do anything.
Oh, neat trick, lad.
Thanks. His idea.
Thamur was a frost giant. When he died, his final breath froze everything.
And look at this.
Ooh, let's see.
There he is.
Find the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
Shit. Shit, nice try. Nice.
What does it say?
Yes, sir. To Njord, we offer back the seas battle.
Ah, yes. It was believed that Njord calmed the winds and seas for the fishermen. For that, they loved and worshipped him here.
That's Andy.
Atreus, to me!
I got one.
Huh.
Let's see. Nope.
Oh, okay, one more down.
Last one. Alright, we're good.
Alright, we're good. Let's go. Smash things, make sure this hacks off. You just wanna smash stuff, usually this hacks us a little bit, but that is not.
So surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Right.
Yeah. seen one of those before. They look like they walk straight out of hell.
Wow, that was something, that fight. Here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there meat on his breath?
You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now, shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go. So what brings you around, friends?
I need 100 for that one.
And what do you have your eye on?
Let's see. Resurrect this. Resurrect the stone.
Is there something else? What can I do for you two? Now don't be a stranger.
Okay. All right, I think I'm gonna wrap it up right here. I want to hope you enjoyed the video and the game. If you did, make sure to leave, smash that like button. Make sure to subscribe to the channel with notifications on. You can also follow me on social media. All of my socials will be in the description, and so is my Patreon. If you want to help me support the channel, I really appreciate it. That will also be in the description below. Wish you all have a nice day, and I'll see you all in the next one. All right, peace.